Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix your CPU is running at 100% issue. Method 1. Restart the WMI provider host. Type services in the search box and click open. Find application management and right-click it to select restart. Method 2. Use the event viewer to identify the issues. Right-click the start button and select event viewer to open it. Choose the on-screen options. Find recent error entries. For each error, identify the client processed. You need to notice that every time you restart the process, the client processed will change. So checking for older errors makes no sense. Method 3. End the processes that cause high CPU usage. Right-click the Start button and select Task Manager to open it. Click the CPU column header to sort the processes by CPU usage and check which processes cause your CPU becoming higher. Choose the process that consumes lots of your CPU and click End Task. Method 4. Reset your power plan. Type Control Panel in the search box and click Open to open it. Choose the on-screen options. Choose Balanced if your computer is on Power Saver. Click Change Plan Settings that is next to the Balanced recommended. Click Restore Default Settings for this plan and click OK to make the changes. Method 5. Modify settings in Registry Editor. Press the Windows and the R keys together to open the Run dialog. Type Rigidit and then press Enter to open Registry Editor. Go to the on-screen path. Right-click the start entry on the right side of the pane and select Modify. Then change the value data to 4 and click OK to save the change. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.